There is a risk of coastal flooding throughout the weekend. In Norfolk, residents can park in the York Street parking garage and the Brambleton lot for free until Monday. ODU is opening campus parking garages to the public.
In York County, the parking lot at Chisholm Creek Park and the lots at the McReynolds Athletic Complex will be open. You'll find all of this information on wavy.com.